In this illustration, we'll be analyzing a ball balancing over a jet. We are given that a jet of water is having a speed V from a nozzle of area A, and a ball of mass M is balanced in air by impact of water on its underside. We are required to find the height of the ball above the jet nozzle. Here, we can first draw the figure to understand it better. We are given that there is a water jet, and this jet nozzle is of area A, from which, say, fluid comes out with the velocity V. And when, as the water jet moves up, we know its velocity decreases and the area of cross section increases. And say, at a height h above the nozzle, it is balancing a ball. Then, in this situation, this water jet is continuously striking the ball, say, with the velocity V1. If it is coming out with the velocity V, V1 can be directly written as it is under free fall. So, this root of V square minus 2gh. Now, in this situation, we can say if area of water jet below the ball is A1, we use here V1, A1 should be equals to VA. If we consider V to be the velocity with which water is coming out from the nozzle, which is already given to us. So from here, we are getting the value of area A1, which is given as VA divided by the value of V1, which we have calculated as root of V square minus 2gh. And now, if we talk about the balancing the weight of ball, then we can say the force exerted by collision of water jet on ball is balancing the weight of ball. And this force we have already studied as, this force is given as, we have already studied the force due to collision of a water jet, we calculate as rho A1 V1 square. If A1 is the area of cross section and V1 is the speed with which water jet is colliding. So this will be balancing the weight of this ball, which is mg. So if we substitute the values here, here we can write this as rho. Area we can write as VA divided by root of V square minus 2gh. And V1 square is V square minus 2gh is equals to mg. So in this situation, if we simplify the relation, here we can see one root of V square minus 2gh gets cancelled out. And we get V square minus 2gh is equals to, here you can take this term on the other side, the rho VA, and V square it. Then this will give us a value mg divided by rho VA whole square. So in this situation, we can simply calculate the value of h, which we are required to find the height of the ball above the jet nozzle. So in this situation, this gives us the value of h is equals to v square minus mg by rho VA whole square whole divided by 2g. That is the result of this problem.